Hello friends, this is Dr. Sanjeev Arora, psychologist and parenting expert. Everyone is talking about coronavirus, but I am talking about here as a parent to my fellow parents about what you're going to do on the next 1 or 2 days when Government of India has actually announced curfew and you would be sitting and spending time with your family. There you might be having children of any age. They might be school going, they might be college going, they might be nursery going. Now, what are you going to do with them? Spend quality time with your children tomorrow. Try to know their interest. Sit with them. Discuss with them. Their plans. New movies. New songs. Try to listen to what they listen. Try to sing what they sing. Try to do what they do. Have an empathetic view rather than having a sympathetic view. Please don't discuss any negativity about any virus which is coming up. Spend quality time with your children. Yes, they should know about money. They should know about what is economy. But at the same moment of time, don't discuss too much economy, too much money with them, as it will make them depressed and sad. It will make them think whether they are doing it wrong or whether they are doing it right. This has to be with every family member of yours. Okay, so spend time with them, enjoy the day, pray with them, love them, have a quality time with them, and not only with your children, with your family, with your spouses, with your parents, with grandparents. Have a good time with them. Tell them, make them positive about what is happening. Make them have faith that this is a temporary phase and it'll get over. Be with them, love them, spend time, play with them tomorrow, and enjoy the day. Don't discuss any negativity next 2 days. Thank you. Jai Hind.